One of the all-time greats. Mysterio and Orton find themselves in a familiar place, an impasse. Mysterio wants to settle an old score. If we know one thing about Rey Mysterio, it is that he never backs down from a fight.
That's all well and good, Saxton, but things may not go according to plan for Rey. The Viper loves nothing more than maiming his opponents. So to Orton, Mysterio is nothing more than new prey to victimize.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
How can either man still move?
The Viper can't believe it. No matter what he does, he can't put Mysterio away.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
He caught him slipping.
Power bomb!
And he's heading back in.
Nice right hand.
Mysterio is showing that arsenal.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
From the apron.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Corey, let's talk about Mysterio. How can Rey succeed against Randy Orton?
Rey has to stick with what brought him to greatness, flight. Mysterio has to stay on the move and keep Orton guessing and make the Viper spend his energy trying to stop him.
And if you're the Viper, Byron, how do you stop the air assaults by Mysterio?
Orton must use his size and strength to pound on Rey. Rey's not going to just lay down. Mysterio has been told he's not big enough his whole life. Rey Mysterio has defied the odds since day one.
There's no one who has worked harder to accomplish everything they've achieved in this business than Rey Mysterio, and the Viper wants to take all that away.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Look at the agility.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Great ups.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Raw drop kick. He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Backbreaker.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He lands the chair again.
He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Back between the ropes.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut. The devastating Orton stop.
Stop. He may get the three count right there.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Wait. Oh, trying to sneak one.
To stay down.
Randy is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there.
Quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Knife-edge chop. Stomping down. Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
He wants it one more time. Big opportunity for him now.
That splash might just end it here.
Wow, Randy Orton was all but finished, but he summoned the strength to survive again.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up
up on the rope.
His shoulders are down.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Display a moment ago.
We got a cover.
Two. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Consider this an upset, Byron.
Yeah, a hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin.